Smells like honey, and the first day of spring, and my first kiss, all rolled into one.
Phoenix got into the ambrosia too? Prometheus!
You worried, Zeus, about losing this bet?
Please, he can't use it anyway.
Yet. Phoenix saw his captain and fellow soldiers in the distance. Through a trick of the light, he could almost see them waving and calling to him.
Phoenix! Again! You may not be your brotherly Giron, but I will make something of you yet.
Hold my shield. Try not to drop it this time.
I didn't see you there.
Don't let them get to you. They're just jealous. It's not often someone has a brother like yours.
Lokagos! Lokagos, can you hear me? You've gone cold. What magic is this? The Giron! Where are you, brother?
Unarmed and lost, Phoenix was vulnerable.
I have to be calm. I have to follow my training. My brother's sword! No! You've always been my hero, my North Star. I will bring you back. I swear it.
Phoenix had never been allowed to hold the hallowed sword. A gift from Achilles for bravery in battle. It balanced perfectly in his palm, as if forged for it.
Achilles' sword? Brother must have been good in battle.
Is something wrong with your voice?
I never got a sword. Just saying.
Phoenix looked up. He was not alone.
By the gods! Stay back!
He readied his sword for his first real fight. Phoenix felt his training come into focus.
Should be able to survey the land from up there.
Ugh!